kids. That's great stuff. You give me incredible energy, and that's really good. And this little thing here loves you too. Now, this face has got to make you smile, but. Now, on top of that, let me tell you this. She loves everybody. She really does. Everybody. Now, so when you put that all together, when you think of that, just think of this. Through all this pandemic, we've had to wear masks, and a lot of you have known people that really got sick of that. Now, in all of that, it's been tough, man. It's been tough on all of us. But with that, how could there be anything better than something that made us smile and something that tells us she loves everybody and you need to do the same? Now, with all that, she said over and over, we need to get people vaccinated, okay? So today, there's some really special stuff going on. First of all, your governor's with you. The next thing is baby dogs is with you. The last thing is just this. All the schools in the state, we've had this big competition, okay, on who can have the highest percentage of people that were vaccinated. Who could get to the highest percentage? And there were 77 schools all across the state that absolutely believed they could be the one. They could be the one. We started out with the Department of Education and Superintendent Burke. He called me on the phone and he said, let's do this and let's put up $25,000 to go to a school. It's a lot of money. And I said, Superintendent Burke, I'll tell you what, if you put in $25,000, I'll put in $25,000 and let's do $50,000. And you know, of all those schools, all across the state, who do you think won?
Mercer.
You guys. Hey, look what I have to present right here. And there it is. $50,000 to your school. Like robotics and a running club and all kinds of health and demonstrate, you know, health products that can help you demonstrate things about how to get better throughout all your life. Now, let me just say this to you. At the end of the day, I mean this sincerely. I want you to really listen to me, really listen really good. You know, just a few days ago, and I mean this figuratively, but not long ago in my life, I feel like I was you, really and truly. And through that, there was a time growing up that I was really, really skinny. And then, Baby Dog and I have adopted the same diet. Now, Baby Dog loves chicken nuggets, and so do I. Now, through all that, you know, I've spent my entire life in West Virginia. I want you to be able to do the same thing. I want you to grow up and know just how much pride and love that you should have for this incredible state. Now, if along the way you go away, I'll promise you just one thing. In your heart, you'll absolutely always love coming back home. Now, my job has been to try to get you more and more and more opportunities. Your job has been to do great in your schoolwork, to do great in your activities, and to do things like you have done right here and win together. So all this really and truly, at the end of the day, boils down to all of us pulling the rope together. You see, that's what makes it work. It goes right back to smiling along the way because it's tough. This journey's tough. So we gotta smile and we gotta love one another. I mean it when I tell you this. I mean it really from the bottom of my heart. When I tell you that I'm really proud of you and that I love you. I am so, so proud of you, and I absolutely love you because I know just how great Western Virginia truly is. We're doing good stuff. Now, the only other thing I'd say is I wish to goodness that we could someone let a bunch of them come up and say hi to Baby Doll, you know. But oh, I love it.
Thank you.
really good out there, okay?